Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to our year-end assembly for 2019-2020 school year at East Point Elementary. We're so excited to be able to join you live this morning, and we hope that you will offer some comments in the YouTube comment section, and you will see them scroll along our main screen. To begin our assembly this morning, we ask Ms. Antle to please lead us in singing our national anthem.
Thank you, Ms. Antle, for that wonderful rendition of O Canada. East Point Elementary couldn't be the awesome school that it is without our partnerships that we have. At this time, we'd like to thank the partnerships that make this school amazing. We'd like to thank our amazing school community, to the parents, the grandparents, the guardians of all the students in our school. Thank you for your unwavering support and dedication to this school. We'd also like to thank our school council. This is a fine group of individuals who we can always depend on and who have always had East Point Elementary in their best interests. Thank you so much, folks. Working with you is amazing, and we look forward to doing it in the future. We'd like to thank our breakfast volunteers, the main chief of volunteers, Miss Ruby Kelly. Thank you so much for taking on our breakfast program and making it such a wonderful success. Our students are greeted with a group of warm, welcoming, smiling faces every morning, and they are offered a hot meal that is comparable to a hotel. And we thank Miss Ruby Kelly for organizing that and for always having the interest of the children in mind. Thank you so much, Miss Kelly. We'd also at this time like to thank Nanny Joyce. Nanny Joyce is our recycling chairperson. She shows up and looks after our drink containers and all of our paper recycling each week. Thank you so much, Nanny Joyce. It's a valuable service that you're giving to East Point Elementary, and we really appreciate it. We would like to thank our community partners as well. We'd like to thank Rotary, Kids Eat Smart, School Lunch Association, Park Plaza, the Lions Club, St. Mark's Church, Virginia Park Community Center, and of course, we'd like to thank MHA Bernie Davis. This is a fine group of people, and the partnerships that you have created with East Point Elementary makes us better. Thank you so much. We'd also at this time like to thank Mohammed Al-Maksour and Mohammed Al-Dasakik for all of your help. These individuals help us translate, help us to Arabic. They help us bridge that language gap that we have sometimes. You also help make East Point Elementary such a fabulous school. Thank you so much. We value your contributions.
Thank you, Ms. Noseworthy. And as Ms. Noseworthy mentioned, we do want to pass on our thanks to our MHA, Mr. Bernie Davis. And Mr. Davis is available to us at all times, no matter what our request. He will turn over anything to make sure that we get it. And Mr. Davis, we are eternally grateful for your support. And actually, this morning now, we'd like to bring Mr. Davis in live and to say a few words. Mr. Davis, now make sure you unmute your mic there.
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
I feel like I'm in a Verizon commercial. I'm so happy to be here. Thank you, Mr. Young and Ms. Noseworthy and all the staff and fantastic teachers we have at East Point Elementary. You students are so lucky to have the greatest teachers in the system that work with you each and every day. I know it's been a bit of a challenging time with COVID-19, but I know the teachers have done everything they possibly can to support you. And I know that this is not the end of year assembly that you would have wanted or liked, but I think they've done a great job trying to bring everybody together. I've got a few things that I'm missing about this time as well. I love our breakfast program, the opportunity to come over here on a Wednesday morning and see you and see the smiling faces get greeted. You know, the school community is all about the teachers and the parents and the volunteers, but you know, it's really important that our students have a safe summer and enjoy what they've got left to see. So from my standpoint, the students that are leaving, I hate to say leaving, but moving on from East Point, because you're always in the East Point family. When you move on to St. Paul's, it's a little different. I know it's a bit of apprehension that you have, but it is exciting times as well. You know, so I just want to say it's been a pleasure working with you over the past number of years from the teacher's perspective, and it's been so happy to see the students excel so much over the past number of years since I've been involved. And you know, that's a testament to the hard work and dedication of the teachers. So thank you one and all, and I'm so happy I get the opportunity to be here, and I look forward to seeing the rest of the assembly. Thank you, Mr. Young, and thank you, Ms. Noseworthy.
Thank you, Minister Davis, very much. And we hope you have a nice, safe and happy summer as well. And now we invite Miss Jennifer Street Abbott to join our broadcast this morning and make a couple of special presentations on behalf of our student council.
Hi, it's so wonderful to have such great support from our MHA. Thank you, Minister Davis. Hi, friends. Hi, families. First, I'd like to congratulate our grade six students who are now heading out to junior high. We miss you, and please come back and visit when you can. Now I'd like to take a minute to commend our student council executive, Georgia O'Rourke, Carter Hiscock, Reese Brothers, and Aaliyah Warren. This year, they have made a lot of effort into planning theme days, move and groove events, and a fabulous Christmas week. The money raised from these events will go towards two near and dear programs at East Point Elementary. The Kids Eat Smart program. The breakfast program provides children across Newfoundland and Labrador with the nutrition they need to learn, to grow, and to be their best. Every morning, I see the impact of what a healthy breakfast can do, the smile it puts on the children's faces, and the joy it puts on for our volunteers. The second is the School Lunch Association. The School Lunch Association provides hot and nutritious meals to our students in many schools across Newfoundland, including East Point Elementary. These delicious and healthy meals have made a great impact on our student learning. So, on behalf of East Point Elementary's Student Council Executive, we are pledging $500 to the Kids Eat Smart Breakfast Program and $500 to the School Lunch Association. We look forward to seeing you in the fall, where we will present these checks in person. Thank you again for all that you do. And students, have a wonderful summer. And now I hand it over to Ms. Noseworthy for the next segment.
Thank you, Ms. Abbott, and thank you, Student Council, for those wonderful donations to two very, very important organizations that support our school. Well, it wouldn't be an East Point Elementary year-end send-off without a teacher presentation. So right now, stay tuned for the Teacher Dance presentation for our year-end assembly.
Choosing your battle, pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front fire, every
everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's off, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fall, get up, oh, oh, and if you fall, get up, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangarewa, cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh. This time for Africa.
Look at that. Imagine that. Don't we have the moves there? What do you think? Thank you to Miss Shazan for choreographing our dance this year and again. And for everybody who came out on a beautiful day, actually. And we had a little bit of fun. And I think we actually had a few viewers in the parking lot today that we were recording. And I will tell you, Mr. Minister Davis is typing in our private chat here on the stream backstage. That we got the moves like Jagger. I think we do, Mr. Davis. Thank you very much. So our next segment this morning is our year in review slideshow. We have many events throughout our year. This is an opportunity, a small opportunity, to put together a collection of the celebration of our successes throughout the year. We invite you to sit back, relax, enjoy the show. The slideshow is about 11 minutes. Tap your foot along with the tunes in the background, and make sure you keep an eye out for yourself, because we do make an effort to make sure that everybody is there. We try. Enjoy.
got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. Boy, you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. If you got troubles, I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, we can see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am.
Bigger, strong too,
baby.
But none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy.
And as the years go by,
our friendship will never die.
You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
If you feel like a room without a roof,
because I'm happy.
clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know what happiness is for you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Bring me down, can't none. Bring me down, your love is too high. Bring me down, can't none. Bring me down, I said. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is for you. Hey. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is for you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 yeah. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 yeah, yeah. You'll always have my shoulder when you cry. I'll never let go, never say goodbye. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. You can count on me, 'cause I can count on you.
We'd like to thank Ms. Antle for helping us put together this wonderful presentation of our year full of activities. Actually, it's hard to believe that our year was cut short and we still managed to pack in so much fun and so many wonderful activities in our school year. Thank you, Ms. Antle. And I was just saying that I was starting to tear up. Everybody knows that these memories really get to me. So I'm just so thankful that we get to do this again this year. And the pictures and the memories are just fantastic. Now, speaking of memories and people being fantastic, we would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge Mr. Baker, our custodian, who has been with the Virginia Park Elementary and East Point Elementary schools for over 22 years. And Mr. Baker is retiring this year, and we are sure that his heart is full of many wonderful memories, not unlike the ones that we've already seen today. Mr. Baker is always there for us, always willing to help out and lend a hand, always having a little song and a joke with the staff and the students. And we know that he's going to have a wonderful, wonderful retirement. Mr. Baker, we're going to miss your big smile. We're going to miss your coffees. We're going to miss all of the wonderful tunes and all of your help around East Point Elementary. And we thank you for being a friend. And we thank you for doing everything for us.
Absolutely. Thank you, Mr. Baker. We can't thank you enough. And just a shout out to staff there. If you see Mr. Baker's cat, make sure he lets him know if he finds the cat. All right. thank you, Mr. Baker. Another couple of acknowledgements this morning. First of all, farewell and best of luck to our grade six students. I know Miss Abbott mentioned you in her when she was on live earlier. Folks, always, always remember that East Point Elementary is your home. Be proud of your accomplishments. We are proud of you. We know you are joining another school at St. Paul's, but you know what? There's no place like home. And come back anytime and visit us and make sure you go up and show them what we're made of. Absolutely do your best every day. And remember, it costs how much to be kind? It costs nothing. We take that with you. We also do have to bid farewell this year to a number of replacement teachers and our student assistants. Thank you, all of you, for all of your work this year. You make this building so warm, loving, inviting for all of our students and your colleagues and our entire East Point community. Thank you for everything that you do. We wish you all a wonderful summer, and we wish you a good luck in your new assignments in the fall. So this year we are sadly bidding adieu to Miss Susan Deere, Miss Kimberly Baker, Mr. Perry Doran, Miss Leanne Harvey, Miss Megan Hines, who, by the way, just became a mommy about 3 or 4 days ago. Congratulations, Miss and family. Miss Gail Olford and Miss Kim Crocker. And friends, I do have a little bit of information to share with you as well. Yesterday, I accepted a new position for September. And I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart, our parents and guardians, our entire school community, our staff, our school council, all of the partners that Miss Noseworthy mentioned earlier. I sincerely thank you for supporting me in every endeavor that we sought to do here at East Point Elementary. I wish you well. I will come back and visit as often as I can. But remember, please keep supporting East Point Elementary. It is a fantastic school, and I will keep all of you fondly in my heart, and I look forward to seeing you soon. Now that the sad news is over, we have to get ready for our summer countdown. So every year, you know what this is in the gym. So we always practice. So this year, instead of counting from 10, we're going to count from 5 before we do the actual thing. So we want to see you up on your feet. We want to see the biggest cheers, and let's get ready to practice our countdown. So you know how it goes. Summer starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, no, I don't think I heard you that time. Okay, I can't hear you. I'm barred in here in my office by myself. So we got to try this again, okay? Summer starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, okay, let's get ready. And here's our summer countdown. Wow, thank you. That was an awesome countdown. Thank you to our staff who came in to make sure that we could do this again this year. It's truly appreciated. Folks, that brings us to the end of our assembly. We wish you a very safe, happy summer. Wash your hands. Be careful of your bubble and stay safe. We love you. We miss you, and we'll see you soon. Take care. Happy summer.
Happy summer.
Have a great summer, everybody.